It's hot pot season. I'm going to show you guys my favorite hot pot sauce.
A teaspoon of sesame oil,
a tablespoon of soy sauce,
half a teaspoon of sugar,
chili oil,
a tablespoon of oyster sauce,
fresh garlic or fried garlic,
and a little bit of the soup broth.
I would eat the sauce on its own. It's that good. You can eat this with dumplings, you can eat this with noodles, you can eat this with vegetables, you can eat this with everything, honestly. It's that good.